What a night of music. I wasn't kidding. Please welcome Charlie Sexton, members of the Sextet, and Courtney Audain. Thank you. Okay. All right, this is a song that goes out to any grandmothers in the house or grandfathers. Because that's what it's about. This is one I wrote with another guy who lives here in Austin, Texas, named Mr. James McMurtry. If you don't know who he is, you better find out. It's called Sunday Clothes. Okay, thank you.
Zona Rosa in a veil of thorns. Zona Rosa. She's sitting there with her memories and a song. She sings along. We'll have all my children gone. And from her eyes, a tear begins to fall. And then she cries. Not for her sorrow, but for us all. Zona Rosa, what have we done? Zona Rosa. Zona Rosa in a veil of thorns.
Thank you.
Nothing can touch us here.
Spanish words disappeared from sight the day he went away. No one let her call me Carlos. They call me by my name. I always hoped he read. Changing friends was nothing much to say. I wish this was on some book I read. You know I really truly do. Spanish words returned only to find that the dream's through. Just as a nightmare ended, began one brand new. But the deed of just one evil man lost his so-called friend and his family too. So here's an evil man who paid an ultimate price with his life east of Baton Rouge. I wish this was in some book I read. You know I really truly do. Thank you.
you very much.